There's a bass. He wasn't coming off. Crazy. He's hooked good. He's got another hook in his, another hook hole. Nice little bass there. Caught him on the baby D-bomb. With a little weight on it. Stay tuned for the next fish. Caught this little bass here, a little baby. On the D-bomb. This is a nicer one. Oh my god, it's right through the eye. Another nice one. Another nice one. On the baby D-bomb.
Hey guys, nice bass on the chatterbait. It's yellow and white, just the chatterbait. I mean, decent bass, not big, but.
Get him? Yeah. There you go.
Nice fish.
On the buzzbait, yeah.
He's fatty.
I'm sitting here with this. There's
nice
a nice
fish.
One.
A little better than the other one, I do believe.
Yeah, we're not gonna measure it though.
Probably 500.
Nice fish here, guys. Just caught him on the wacky rig. Started up by that weed pile there. Let's see what he's at. Ah, two. Two pounder.
Only two?
Yeah, only two. Not that fat. Get the release on him. There he goes. Another bass right up from under this weed patch on the wacky rig. Yum dinger. Right on the side of the mouth. Well, he was hooked good. This guy's got sharp teeth. A little nice one there. Go! Hey guys, just caught this 2.5 pounder on the wacky rig with the yum dinger. Nice fish right there. Get the release on him.
Oh, I
went on the yum dinger. Wacky rigged. Wacky rig is the way to go in this pond. Chatterbait and wacky rig, not top water.
No, not top water at all.
Look at that kid up there. I don't know if you can see that on the camera, but what is he doing? But it's another small one. Sorry I'm not getting him on camera where I'm real, little man. But it's the best I can do. Stay tuned when I catch another one.